Hello, everyone. My name is He. It's spelled as H-E, and that's it. Yes, it is my name. It is not my pronoun. People get confused all the time. The other day, I was drinking in a pub. This cute bloke came up to me. He was like, yo, what's your name? I say, my name is He. He was like, huh? I said, He, H-E, sir. And he said, nice to meet you, Ho. I was like, what? Excuse me? I am not a Ho. You know, that's my cousin. Yeah, she is a Ho. Her mom is a Ho. And her dad is a Ho too, you know? Those Hoes are loyal, though. Yeah. As you can tell from my outfit, that I was made in China. Yes. Look, guys, I'm really sorry for the COVID. Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry for it, but I didn't do it. I was here the whole time. I know. Oh, thank you. Yeah. Yeah, last year I was roaming around in the city and this guy just yelled at me. He was like, yo, go back to China. I was like, sir, there's no flight. I left China about 3 years ago because I feel pathetic. Yes, people are really judgmental. If you're like me, over the age of 27, not dating or not married in China, you'll be called leftover ladies. I know it is brutal, but I love leftovers. Come on, who doesn't love Chinese leftovers?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, they're back.
I know, thank you. We are yummy and cheap. That is my Tinder bio. Chinese leftover, yummy. Just take me home and eat me. I know. Yes. My parents are the ones who always push me to get married. I remember my 30th birthday, my dad just told me. He was like, huh. Can you lower your standards and get a husband? I was like, what, Dad? I don't have any standards. You know, just like my mom. Yep, I know. Yeah, yeah. I don't understand why people want to get married. Almost all of my married friends are miserable. The other day, I was chatting with a friend. She was complaining that I wish I hadn't married, you know? All the BS from my in-laws. My husband is lazy. My kid is a failure. I was like, what the heck, Mom? Are you serious, you know? No wonder I'm not married. That's my time. Thank you guys so much.